Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Rise of the Tomb Raider. Doing a little score attack on Siberian Wilderness. We'll keep it on Tomb Raider difficulty. We'll just do that throughout the whole series. I feel like I could do that. Possibly that. And possibly that. I cannot do that. Kill 5 birds in 2 minutes. People are crazy out here. I can do the 65. Those look good. Take that one again. Take that one. Care about the outfits. I'll take that one. Fuck it. Oh, I'm gonna take the moon shadow, always. Shit, what am I gonna pick? Start with no ammunition. Okay. I could probably do that. Yeah, let's try that. I just gotta be super stealthy. Cause I've got no ammo. I don't fucking know which way to go. Thank you. definitely not gonna be able to collect all of these. Oh, I forgot about the axe. Man, there's no fucking ammo anywhere. Hell is down here. I feel like I don't need to be doing this. My times are gonna be bad. Always, no matter what. About that later. Thought that was a fucking document. Nope. Shotgun.
down yet.
God damn it. I don't know if there's anything down there. These score attacks are crazy. Like, who can do all this?
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Of course not. Fight, I have, yeah, I am. Okay, so I can't jump.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there?
Pretty sure what you make poison arrows. Get past the bear. Game, I'm going as fast as I can. Nice.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
So what, I can't make the poison arrow yet? Cloth. All right. Aha.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
I'm getting negative fucking time again. I don't think I'm very good at these. Yeah, I've got no ammo.
We got him. Keep running. Go. Runner down.
A savage.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They...
All right.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing...
I'm not going that way. God damn it.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Like, there's definitely more people out here.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby trap the woods.
Enough to make a poison here. Got to get back to camp now.
Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated thing. They're trying to spread us out. Don't fuck this up, these peasants.
They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but he's
under attack.
Alright. That was super risky. I did it anyway. Oh, the shitty part is... Well, they got two poison arrows.
Damn, it's still there.
Shit. Oh, come on. This is not going well. Oh, wow, okay. Bronze again. Did not die that time. Dude, these are hard. Alright, this will be the end of this video. Next time we'll do Lost Expedition. If you want to check out the main storyline, you can find the videos for that on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And if you want to see more Score Attack or any of the other DLC, you can find me doing so on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.